Take a potato. Now peel the outer layer of potato with peeler. And after peeling the outer layer, cut the potato in shapes of chips with chips cutter. And after cutting them, soak it with tissue, or you can keep in sunlight for 15 to 20 minutes and soak it properly so that to make the potato chips crunchy and kurkuri. And after it soak, put them in pan, and when it turns yellowish golden, take them out in a steel strainer.